was a sweet little boy, always dressed up like little Lord Fauntleroy. Early to bed and early to rise didn't make Percival very wise. But after a month on Broadway, here's what he wrote home today. Mother, you wouldn't know your child. Oh, mother, I'm getting awfully wild. I am drinking Coca-Cola now. On the level up, I'm a little devil. Oh, mother, you wouldn't want me home. Cannibals compared to me are mild. I'm no more your feeble little lamb. I shave most every day just like a man. I've thrown away my nightie and I wear pink pajamas. Oh, oh, mother, I'm wild. Percival went to see a musical show. He had a seat right in the very front row. These girls began to shimmy and shake. Then Percy hollered out, for goodness sake, oh, mother, if you could just see, this is the life, dear, for me. Oh, mother, you wouldn't know your child. Mother, I'm getting awfully wild. I am reading snappy stories now. Every minute, I just go the limit. Oh, mother, you wouldn't want me home. Cannibals compared to me are mild. One night, I stayed out till after 10. Bought some Cuban cigarettes and then I stood right on the corner and I spoke with all the men. Oh, oh, mother, I'm wild. I bathed myself in perfume just to wash my sins away. Oh, oh, mother, I'm wild.